So hello guys, how are you all doing? Here is another informative video for all of you to help all of you regarding the cutoff which you might be thinking. So here is a video regarding the state wise and the category wise cutoff. Your state may be different, your category may be different. So I have combined both of these things and to present you a short video regarding the cutoff, which will clear your mind regarding the NEET cutoff upcoming exam, and I will also tell you the difficulty level. So let's first off see that how the cutoff depends. So the total number of applicants also changes the cutoff. Actually, the total number of applicants have increased, so the cutoff will eventually decrease. This is being seen in a lot of studies that the total number of applicants if increases, then the cutoff decreases. So the second is the total number of medical seats. So I have made a video yesterday only that the total number of medical seats have actually increased this year. Around 15,700 seats have been increased. So this will actually decrease your cutoff. Difficulty of paper. As I don't know about the difficulty of paper, but it is expected that the difficulty of paper will actually be high, because a lot of factor, this corona factor also, because the lockdown has given a lot of time. Many of the factors are saying that the difficulty of paper will be high. So the cutoff will be according to that only. So I am just presenting you the video regarding the state wise cutoff. So I will read out the cutoff from the Assam to the last Uttar Pradesh cutoff of the country. So here is the video. Assam we have 530 to 540 marks. Andhra Pradesh we have 540 to 550 marks. Bihar we have 540 to 550 marks. Andaman and Nicobar we have 530 to 540 marks. These all the cutoff are the minimum required marks which are actually required for you to clear the exam and to get a MBBS seat. So this is not the topper marks. This is just for the one student who want to get just a one MBBS seat in the medical government medical college. So Chhattisgarh we have 550 to 560 marks. Chandigarh we have 640 to 650 marks. Delhi we have 630 to 650 marks. Now you might be thinking that Delhi and Chandigarh are having a lot of high cutoff. So this is because the fact that there are the top medical colleges in the Chandigarh and the Delhi state. So Gujarat we have 570 to 580 marks. And you can see your respective categories in the video by pausing the video. Karnataka we have 550 to 560 marks. Kerala we have 560 to 570 marks. And Rajasthan we have 550 to 560 marks. Punjab we have 560 to 570 marks. So this was regarding the four states. So let's move to the Meghalaya, Maharashtra, Madhya Pradesh and Manipur. Meghalaya have 540 to 550 marks. Maharashtra have 560 to 570 marks. Madhya Pradesh have 550 to 560 marks. Manipur have 510 to 520 marks. So here you see that Manipur have a lot of less marks and a lot of less cutoff marks because of the fact that many of the candidates don't want to take admission in the northeastern states because there are no top medical colleges, and there are also many other factors. So this is the reason why the cutoff is very much lower in the Manipur state. So let's move on. Tamil Nadu state 560 to 570 marks. Odisha 540 to 550 marks. Uttarakhand have 550 to 560 marks. Uttar Pradesh have 560 to 570 marks. So this was a short video regarding the all the cutoff of the every state and every category. I hope that you like the video. I will make this kind of videos for you to get the NEET information and the cutoff of the NEET. If you demand me any topic, then I will make the separate video on that topic also. Thank you very much for watching the video till the end.